Ready for a pick-me-up? It's good news with Kristen on Y107.
It is back-to-school time, and a return to in-person learning means a return to teachers spending a lot of their own money out of pocket for basic classroom needs that aren't covered by the school. There has been a site that popped up in the last few years called DonorsChoice.org, where teachers can make lists and people pay the site money, and then the site turns around and purchases the supplies in need, ships them directly to the teacher's classroom, which makes everything really, really easy. But this year, T-Mobile decided to donate $1 million to Donors Choose to help teachers have a more efficient classroom. And that's not all T-Mobile is doing to help students. The pandemic really shined a spotlight on differences in learning between those that had internet access and those who did not. T-Mobile launched an initiative to provide 10 million underserved households with free internet and mobile hotspots over the next 10 years, which is set to cost them like $10.7 billion. That is an awesome commitment from T-Mobile. And your good news for Thursday, I'm Kristen on Y107.
Good news with Kristen. Catch every episode on demand now under podcast at Y107.com, on the Y107 app, and subscribe where you get your podcast.